Jesus and him glorified. Behold, the Lamb of God who taketh away the sin of the world.